Copenhagen Beard Serum? Is this really the thing that's gonna change the beard game? I don't know. Let's find out. Hey, what's going on, you guys? Samson Mapp back with my second review on the Copenhagen products. This is my 3-month update. If you haven't seen my video before, I suggest you go back and watch that video where I talked about this product and I first purchased this product. So a little bit about this product, the Copenhagen Activator Serum. This serum is supposed to be used towards helping you grow like a thicker beard or helping you work on your patchy areas. And what it does is that it activates like the vellus hairs, or supposed to, right? And vellus hairs are like the little thin hairs. You can barely see them unless you have like natural light or you shine light and you can kind of see them. And you usually have like a blonde tint. With that being said, unfortunately for me, I haven't seen like that much change, and I'll post like a before and after picture at the end of this video. But I haven't seen like drastic change in terms of like the duration in which I've been using this product, which has been for 3 months. Now that doesn't go to say like this product doesn't work, and I wouldn't cast it aside completely, but it just, I haven't seen that much growth or that much change in terms of like my beard and what I wanted to do, right? So if you watch my video before, if you haven't, I suggest you do. I talked about like my struggle areas and what I want to focus on during this journey, and those were my connectors and the under lip too, right? So as you can see, like, not much has changed, but let me just show you kind of like what I do and how I apply this stuff. So it's very simple. The recommended amount is like 2 pumps, so 2, and kind of looks like that, right? So what I do is I start with the areas that I'm struggling with first, so right here, or I want to focus on, I should say. So, and then kind of rub it in. You kind of want to rub it in until like it's dry almost, so just keep rubbing. And like I said in my last video, if you wanted to, you can kind of mix it in with any like beard product that you have. I usually don't do that. I usually just apply it first and then let it like completely dry in. This is my go-to beard oil right here. It's Jamaican Blackcastoroil. Right, and this one I believe is extra dark, right? And then also this concoction here, this is what I made like a few months ago, I think. And pretty much all of this is just like warm water, castor, black castor oil, and then the Amish beard oil, I believe. Yes, the Amish beard oil. And I just put a little bit of that in here, and this is like my moisturizer. So I shake it up like so, and then I just spritz it on my beard. And then I just let that kind of moisturize and then kind of rub it in. Just still like moist. And then I go ahead, grab this guy right here. Get about that much, depending on how thick your beard is. Right. And I'll lather it up. Like, guys out there who have like coarse beard, like, this is really good. I definitely recommend this. So my hands, I use it for my beard and my hair as well. So yeah, as a matter of fact, let me get some in there real quick. Right, so there you go. Once I do that, get my brush, and it's kind of, this is like a hard brush. Also, make sure you don't use the same brush that you use for your beard. Make sure it's not the same one you use for your hair, right? Because obviously there's different products that you're applying and you're brushing into your scalp that you don't want to be on the surface or on your face, right? So just make sure you have a separate brush. So this one is my brush for my beard, which is a little bit coarser than my brush for my head, but. So I go on my brush, kind of take my wide tooth comb, it's not too thin, right, because I don't want it like pulling on my beard or getting caught in my beard. So it's a nice and easy stroke after I finish brushing and detangle the knots in my beard. So, and then there's no hairs being pulled or like ripped from my face, which is good. And I usually, finish up by doing this. And there you go, right? And then obviously when you comb it out, it looks a little bit thicker, but gives you like that nice full thick look. But that's also because of this beard oil, right? The stick. I definitely recommend, once again, you guys grab this when you can, right? It makes your beard look much fuller, much thicker. But this is something I've been using. I can swear by this. I've been using this for years and years, and it's like my go-to. It's my number one. Guys out there who have like a coarser beard, definitely recommend like thick products like that. So yeah, you get your hands on this. I don't know, you can even get it off Amazon, but you can get like Walmart, any like beauty store. You can pick it up. I think it's like $4 or $5. So definitely recommend that, right? And yeah, so this is usually how I finish up. Like I said, this is my routine. If you have any more questions, you guys know the drill. Leave it in the comments below. I'll be more than happy to get to you guys. So yeah, just do that. But once again, like I said, Copenhagen Beard Activator. Like, my expectation for this product was really high, and it's unfortunate because, you know, I definitely wanted to continue on and promote these guys the way I intended to, but it's okay. I mean, just because it didn't work for me, it's not going to work for you guys. And like I said, I'm going to continue applying this activator until it's finished, and hopefully, I don't know, maybe I'll see change in within the next 3 months. So who knows? I'm going to continue my journey. I hope you guys are doing the same. Please let me know where you guys are in your beard journey. Send me pictures, whatever. I will leave my IG below as well. And just let me know what you think about the product, if you started using the product or how you use the product, because you may have a different routine. Yeah, I just fell on the toilet. You may have a different routine that works better than what I'm doing. So if you have anything, any suggestions, any comments, complaints, concerns, leave them below. All right, I'll be more than happy to help you guys. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that top. I don't even think I'm gonna just get up out of here. Yo, y'all be safe. God bless. Take care. One love.